Hello everyone, this video I'm going to talk about how to add checkbox in card region in Oracle EPEX. Please look at this page. I have a card region with checkbox at the right corner in each card. On the left top of the card region, there is a checkbox page item. When I select this checkbox, then all the checkboxes in the cards will be checked. Otherwise, will be unchecked. When I try again and I deselect any checkbox in the card, then the checked all checkbox will be unchecked. On the right top of the region, there are two buttons. One is create, another is delete create. When I click create, then it will link to the form page. In the form page, I can create a new employee. Sales. Select John's hair date. Sales. I create a new employee. You can see Wendy 123 has been created. Delete is used to delete the selected cards. When I select this card, then I select another card. Then I click the delete button, then the two cards will be deleted. Then you can see the two card has been deleted. How to achieve it? I will walk you through step by step. Let's go to the application builder. We create a new page. There are a lot of components. You can see the cards. I choose cards, then I give it name employee card, and the table is from the EMP table. Next, I select the grid, card attribute, title column, I choose EMP name, body column, job, create the new page. You can see the employee card is created. Then you can see the name employee card, type is cards. Source SQL query is from the employee table. Under the employee card region, I create the page item checkbox. I select the checkbox. And I create the two buttons. One is create. The other is delete. Not start new row. You can see the select all and select all. And you can see the create button, delete. I need to adjust the position of the create and delete button. Column, I set it as 11 column. Delete, set it as 12 column. I create as hot. Delete as hot. Then go to the card region. Scroll down to the advanced section. You can see the static ID. I need to set the static ID, CARD, my card. My card static ID for later use for the Coral selector. Go to the attribute of the card. Then you can see the layout is great. Great columns. I selected the 5 columns. Card primary key. I select the employee number. Title is ename. Subtitle, I select the job. Body, I switch the advanced formatting to the on. Then I need to copy. You can see the import type is checkbox. Name is F01. Value is the employee number. The purpose for this code is to display the checkbox in the card. You can see the checkbox is here. Then I need to set the account and batch. I want to use the image blob column. I select the image column, employee image. Icon CSS classes. I select the utilized the position from the start. The icon description. Description is EMP name. Batch column, I used the department. I set the batch label is department. Okay. The blob attributes, mime type. I select the mime type from the table. So the primary key is employee number. You can see the card region layout, but it isn't the same as before. So I need to set the template of the card region. Go to the appearance. You can see the template card container is the default, but I need to set as style B. You can see the image. Then this is the employee name. Then the job, the department. Okay, the card region has been created. So next, I need to create the dynamic action for this page item. I name it select unselect all event. I select the click. The selection type items. Items is P34. Select unselect all. True action is the execute JavaScript code. The code I have already written, so let me explain to you the code. My card hash before my card hashtag, then the page item hashtag page item is when the checkbox is checked, then the my card, the card region, the checkboxes in the card region will be checked. Otherwise, will be unchecked. This code is for when I deselect any card checkbox, then the checks all checkbox will be unchecked. The my card region is a static ID, my card. Then import type checkbox name F01. When I need to get the checkboxes number of the card, then I will get the checkboxes number. I will compare the two numbers. If the two numbers is equal, then will be checked. Otherwise, will be unchecked. I try. When I select this checkbox, then all the checkboxes will be checked. Otherwise, will be unchecked. Okay. Next, I will talk about how to delete the selected card. Go to the page designer, go to the processing. I need to create the process. ID, then I select the PLC code. You can see the loop, the selected card, Apex application.gf01.count is the selected card. Apex application gf01x is the employee number. I showed you the checkbox HTML expression. GF01 is the name of the checkbox. Then the employee number is the value of the checkbox. I selected this card, then I delete. Then the card is deleted. Next, I will talk about the employee card actions. Actions is used to edit the cards. So I'll create the action. Then I used the title. Title is the employee name. So I used the link type redirect to page in this application. I linked to the 24 page. 24 page is the form page. So I need to pass the parameter employee number. You can see the employee name has a link to the 24 page. 24 page is the form page. So I I modify the job to manager. You can see the job has changed. You can see the create the button. Create button is also linked to the form page, 24 page. So I go to the page designer. You can see the create page and the create button. Create button go to the behavior action redirect to the page in the application. I create the new employee. job. Sales manager. Date. Entry. Great. You can see the new employee is created. Okay, this video is done. From this video, we can learn how to add the checkbox in card region in Oracle Apex, learn how to manage select all or deselect all for checkbox, how to delete card for the selected checkbox, how to edit the card. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. If you are interested, please subscribe to it. See you next video. Bye.